I've raised my head and set my sail in the eye of a storm, in the belly of a whale. My spirit stood on solid ground. I'll be at peace when they lay me down.
When I was a child, I cried until my needs were satisfied. My needs have grown up pound for pound. I'll be at peace when they lay me down.
When they lay me down someday, my soul will rise and fly away. This old world will turn around. I'll be at peace when they lay me down. This life isn't fair, it seems. It's filled with tears and broken dreams. There are no tears where I am bound. And I'll be at peace when they lay me down.
I made a promise that I'd never lead you on, but I feel the yearn to love you, even though I know it's wrong.
You'll have to take my hand and lead me slowly through the door. I'll be wrong. And what I'm doing, I can't refuse you anymore. Lead me on and take control of how I feel. I can't do this on my own, 'cause it's against my will.
I need love warm and tender in a way I've never known.
If you want me, I'll go with you, but you'll have to lead me on.
Lead me on.
tires.
And you're the reason I'm hanging our clothes outside on Mars.
And you're the reason our kids are ugly, little darling. Oh, but looks ain't everything, and money ain't everything, but I love you just the same.
I've changed to beer from soda pop.
And you're the reason I never get to go to the beauty shop.
You're the reason our kids are ugly, little darling. Oh, but looks ain't everything, and money ain't everything, but I love you just the same.
That I ain't got no hair to comb.
And you're the reason our kids are ugly, little darling. Oh, but looks ain't everything, and money ain't everything, but I love you just the same.
Conway, why in the devil don't you go and shave and put on a clean pair of pants?
But Loretta, look at yourself. Now, I wish you'd take them curlers out of your hair and go put on a little makeup and get out of that house cold before supper.
Huh. Well, let me tell you something, Conway. Considering everything that I went through today, I look like a movie star.
Yeah. Ruth Buzzy.
Thank you.
Besides that, all of our kids took after your part of the family
anyway.
Oh,
they did, huh?
Well,
what about the ones that's bald?
Papa loves mambo, Mama loves mambo. Look at him sway with it, getting so gay with it, shouting no lay with it, wow. Papa loves mambo,
Papa loves mambo,
Mama loves mambo,
Mama loves mambo.
Papa does great with it, swings like a gate with it, he loses weight with it, now he goes to, she goes fro. He goes fast, she goes slow. He goes left, she goes right.
Papa's looking for Mama, but Mama is nowhere in sight.
Papa loves mambo, Mama loves mambo. Having their fling again, younger than spring again, feeling that zing again, wow. Papa loves mambo,
Papa loves mambo,
Mama loves mambo,
Mama loves mambo.
Don't play the rumba and don't play the samba, 'cause Papa loves mambo tonight.
Papa loves mambo, Mama loves mambo.
He goes fro, he goes fast, she goes slow. He goes left, she goes right.
Papa's looking for Mama, but Mama is nowhere in sight.
Papa loves mambo,
Papa loves mambo,
Mama loves mambo,
Mama loves mambo.
Having their fling again, younger than spring again, feeling that zing again, wow.
Papa loves mambo,
mambo, papa,
Mama loves mambo,
mambo, mama.
Don't play the rumba and don't play the samba,
'cause Papa loves the mambo tonight.
Hello?
Hello, Loretta.
Darling, I knew it was you.
Loretta, there's something I've just got to tell you.
Oh, please, tell me what to do.
I don't really know how to say this, but I want to tell you that
you gave me the will to go on. As soon as I picked up the phone.
No, you don't understand, Loretta. I'm trying to tell you that
the talk is around that we're through.
Yeah, I know. I've heard it too.
Oh, darling, tell me what to do.
But that's just it. That's what I'm trying to tell you. I want to tell you that
I knew you'd tell me that we're wrong. As soon as I picked up the phone.
Ah, but it is true. They're not wrong.
Oh, no.
I'm sorry, Loretta.
Oh, no. I can't believe that it's true.
I'm sorry, Loretta. I'm really, really sorry.
Oh, no. Oh, no. I can't believe that we're through.
I know you know that I never thought it would come to this.
You tell me it's over and done.
I really thought that I loved you, and you know that.
You say that you've had all your fun.
And you just got to believe me. I never meant to hurt you.
But I can't believe
this is the hardest thing
as I hang up the phone.
Yeah, I'll be gone.
As soon as I hang up the phone.
Goodbye, Loretta.
The bottle is almost empty. The clock just now struck 10. Darling, I had to call you to our favorite place again.
We know it's wrong for us to meet, but the fire's gone out at home, and there's nothing cold.
Nothing cold as ashes. morning. He reaches out his hand and without a word, as his fingers softly fall upon my face,
than a lifetime of looking could ever find. And love is the foundation we lean on. All you need is love to ease your mind. Your holler. Well, a lot of things
except the memories of a coal miner's daughter.
You've been making your brags around town that you've been loving my man. But the man I love, when he picks up trash, he puts it in a garbage can. And that's what you look like to me, and what I see's a pity. You better close your face and stay out of my way if you don't want to go to Fist City. If you don't want to go to Fist City, you better detour around my town. 'Cause I'll grab you by the hair of the head and I'll lift you off of the ground. I'm not a saying my baby's a saint, 'cause he ain't, and that he won't cat around with a kitty. I'm here to tell you, gotta lay off of my man if you don't wanna go to Fist City. Come on and tell me what you told my friends, if you think you're brave enough. And I'll show you what a real woman is, since you think you're hot stuff. You'll bite off more than you can chew if you get too cute or witty. You better move your feet if you don't want to eat a meal that's called Fist City. If you don't want to go to Fist City, you better detour around my town. 'Cause I'll grab you by the hair of the head and I'll lift you off of the ground. I'm not a sin, my baby's a saint, 'cause he ain't, and that he won't pat around with a kitty. I'm here to tell you, gotta lay off of my man if you don't wanna go to Fist City. I'm here to tell you, gotta lay off of my man if you don't wanna.
Hello?
Hello, Loretta.
Darling, I knew it was you.
Loretta, there's something I've just got to tell you.
Oh, please, tell me what to do.
I don't really know how to say this, but I want to tell you that
you gave me the will to go on as soon as I picked up the phone.
No, you don't understand, Loretta. I'm trying to tell you that I...
The talk is around that we're through.
Yeah, I know. I've heard it too.
Oh, darling, tell me what to do.
But that's just it. That's what I'm trying to tell you. I want to tell you
that... I knew you'd tell me they were wrong as soon as I picked up the phone.
But it is true. They're not wrong.
Oh, no.
I'm sorry, Loretta.
Oh, no. I can't believe that it's true.
I'm sorry, Loretta. I'm really, really sorry. Never thought it would come to this.
You tell me it's over and done.
I really thought that I loved you, and you know that.
You say that you've had all your fun.
And you just got to believe me. I never meant to hurt you.
But I can't believe
this is the hardest thing
I hang up the phone.
Yeah, I'll be gone.
As soon as I hang up the phone.
Goodbye, Loretta.